How do you feel in Taiwan?
Very exciting.
Very exciting.
I have very enjoyed.
How about the driver in Taiwan? You know, the driver, many fans come here just for you.
I think a very high level of traffic. I'm surprised.
But we're very surprised about the 1S on road car. So fast, how do you do that?
I don't know, just my fast pace.
Can you let how many times you get the Bug Challenge?
Yeah, 14 times.
Oh, it's amazing, 14 times. Yeah. How about track? What do you think? Is easy or heavy?
This track layout very, very easy, yeah. But very, very high speed. So
yeah.
It means not easy. And also some bumpy section.
Yeah.
Very, very hard to
drive. So it's suitable for 1N, not for 110 on road car, EP. EP on road car. For 1N, it's okay, right?
I don't think so. Same.
Really?
Yeah. Some section have to choose line.
Yeah.
My best line, always bumpy. So I have to avoid
bumpy
sections. It was not easy.
So how long have you spent on the practice on this track? For 1S?
Yeah.
How
many? 30 minutes?
No, you're kidding. You're kidding me. I can't believe it. Yeah, everybody say, wow, how fast you do that. Okay. So do you have anything to talk about the gear? Any suggestion on the car or engine or, yeah, any suggestion?
My car, got from Mr. Kodama. He helped everything for me. So he did a very good job. So the car is his friend's car.
So you share your setup sheet for 110 EP?
Okay, no problem.
Okay, we will get that after the race. Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
And we invite you to Taiwan next time. Okay, thank you.
Okay.